Hi, I'm Jen Yaruski.
Hi, I'm Mackenzie Eden.
Hi, I'm Casey Boucher.
Hi, I'm Ella Bronstein.
So, tell us about the look.
It was very like Game of Thrones, like Viking style, like inspiration. We wanted it to be very like gloomy, moody, grungy kind of look. Kind of like they're heading off to war. Yeah.
So what's been your favorite part of this process?
Probably just seeing it all come together.
Yeah, like there are some stages, you know, you're scared. You're like, is this gonna like turn out the way we want it to look and how we expect it to look? And then just it did turn out way better than I expected. So yeah, that was like the exciting part, I think.
Yeah, I think the final day, because our prep day was really good, like super successful. But today I think we were the most excited just to see everything come together.
I'd say like just like our team in general, like yeah.
We were very supportive.
Yeah, like I know I was like very nervous about the makeup, but they just like hyped me up a lot of the times, gave me confidence, and it turned out great. And same thing with like the braids and the hair and stuff like that.
We've also had a lot of support from our educators to get to be able to get this far, to be able to do the photo shoot in the first place. So
what's been your favorite part of the hair school so far?
I would probably have to say learning how to color and the blonding. I find that a lot of fun.
I think for my personal favorite part is probably learning all the styles, the braiding. I want to specialize in bridal work and stuff like that. So that's what I'm most excited about, the style stuff.
I would definitely say just color and blonding as well.
My favorite part of school was probably just actually getting to be with so many different clients and learning how to kind of navigate different types of people and also creating a finished look or hairstyle that you're proud of. That's probably my favorite part.
Last question is, what are you excited to do when you graduate?
I kind of already explained mine, but I definitely want to specialize in bridal work and styled, like up styles and stuff like that. So just keep practicing it and perfecting it.
I'm just excited to like be out there on my own and just put my skills to use.
I'm really looking forward to getting to play with color a lot more because I want to specialize in color one day. So I'm looking forward to that.
I'd say I'm probably most excited to just keep learning new things and meeting new people in the industry, expanding my knowledge. Mm-hmm. Yeah.